Zottman Curls with the dumbbells is we're gonna grab our dumbbells, we're gonna start, and then we're gonna rotate down. So we're gonna start supinated, come up, rotate down to finish. So if it says one dumbbell Zottman, coming up, rotating, coming down. If it says alternate, you're gonna alternate back and forth. But that is a Zottman curl.